and you have got to see this. A store shut down by the health department because of a fishy trick they were trying to pull on their customers. I think our producer Dylan is very excited about that. We'll be back in a minute.
Google it.